Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice an entire Saturday in detention for breaking any rules you consider important in the school. But you're crazy for thinking we should write an essay explaining ourselves to you, because we will always be to you whatever you have already labeled us. We become whatever we have to conform to the expectations of people like you. In the simplest of terms, we will always be a nerd,
a prep,
a bike rack,
a baller,
and a rule breaker.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours,
The Breakfast Club.
Hi, Dad.
Have a good day, sweetheart.
Come on, Bender, get your feet off the table. This isn't your house. This is detention. You're gonna sit up straight, and you're gonna sit here for 7 hours. Think about what you did. I'm gonna have you all write an essay no less than 1,000 words. You know what? No more than 1,000 words either. 1,000 words on the dot.
Nerd, what are you doing?
I'm just studying.
Why are you studying on Saturday?
Because I want to do good on the SATs.
The SATs? Why are you saying that?
I mean, I'm a freshman. It's never too early to start.
So annoying.
Whoa, what the heck, man?
Hey! What is wrong with you?
It's so annoying. She's really on my
nerves. That is not your business. Leave her alone.
And what are you doing again to people?
Whoa, guys, I'm not trying to start.
Don't worry about me. Okay? Worry about yourself.
Are you a princess?
Whatever. That's nothing that has to deal with you.
Hey, you, nerd, do you want to do the trolley challenge?
What is that?
I'll show you. Do you have pencils?
Of course. Oh my god. What is this?
It's just a game that's going around, you know, is ghost stuff.
Ghosts?
Yeah.
Actually, there's no scientific proof for ghosts, just saying.
Oh, so you're a know-it-all.
What are you guys up to?
I just know that.
Oh, it's a princess again. What are you doing?
What are you guys up to?
Doing a Charlie challenge.
Are you serious? That's so stupid.
He thinks he can summon ghosts.
Well, I can summon balls. Let's summon COVID. Hey, what about her?
Hey, you. Over there, popping your leg. Come over here. Yeah, you. Come on.
We're in the library.
You like basketball? Ball of life.
So what do we do now?
I know.
What are you kids doing in here? This is detention.
Whoa, man. What are you doing?
I am trying to discipline you kids.
Ball of life.
Hey, you have no right to do this.
No right. I'm your vice principal. I have any right to do anything I want. You want 3 more weeks of detention?
I don't care.
4?
Excuse me, actually we're at 6 weeks.
I didn't ask.
Okay.
I didn't ask.
What are you guys doing here? Like you, what's an honor student doing here?
Well, I have to come to the library every Saturday to study so that my parents don't get mad at me. I mean, I have to have good grades so that my older siblings don't look better than me. What about you guys?
Well, Jim. But this kid's here because he said balls in life, so, you know, I had to show him. And, you know, all I want to do is get a scholarship for my father. You know, he just pushes me every day. So ball is life.
Ball is life.
Then why are you here, Claire?
Well, we skipped school to go shopping, so then I ended up here with you guys. But, like, I don't know why I ended up here. You know, it was just one class, but Whatever.
Well, I was in here because I have nothing to do.
What a freak.
I mean, it's just great how we all ended up here together because I consider you guys my friends and we wouldn't have met each other if we weren't in here, so.
Well, honestly, if I saw any of you guys outside of school, I wouldn't even come up to you guys.
Well, that's so rude, Claire. I mean, aren't we all friends? Like, we talk about each other. Like, what's up with that?
Well, you can't be talking. If you were with all of your friends and you saw one of us, would you come up and say hi? Exactly. Guys.
So what is life?
Ball is life.